Nothing like being under the lights for Friday night high school football near Tampa, Florida. On this Friday night, I returned to a school that opened their hearts and welcomed me when I moved to Tampa 3 years ago. I had reservations about attending tonight's game because, you see, the Warriors were battling the Hawks from Armwood. And if you don't know who Armwood is, just Google them. They're a perennial football powerhouse in Florida. District titles, state championships, everybody knows who they are. And to be honest, they're bigger, they're stronger, and definitely a lot faster. But what they didn't count on was that the heart of the Steinbrenner Warriors would come to play on this Friday night. While we all knew that Steinbrenner was in for a battle and probably didn't have a chance, apparently, coaches' players didn't get the memo because they were out to prove that they can play with the best of the best. And on this Friday night, against the Armwood Hawks, that's exactly what George Steinbrenner High School proved. What a night of football. Some moments in life are so special, we just need to slow things down and look at them frame by frame. So that's exactly what we're doing as we review these unbelievable highlights put together by the George Steinbrenner High School Warriors. I was born for this.
Yeah, there come up mistakes, don't ever lose your hope. Just know, you were born for this. Just know, you were born for this. We are the warriors who learn to love the pain. We come from different places, but have the same name. Cause we were, cause we were, cause we were, cause we were born for this. We were born for this. We are the broken ones who chose to spark the flame. Watch as the fire rages, our hearts are never tame. Cause we were, cause we were, cause we were, cause we were born for this. We were born for this.
Like a waving flag, so wave your flag, now wave your flag. feel them. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation all around us.
Sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. Together at the end of the day, we all say,
when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
So wave your flag, now 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 wave your flag.
There's a story in my eyes. Turn the pages of desire. Now it's time to trade those dreams for the rush your passion's fire. I can feel you tremble when we touch, and I feel the hand of fate reaching out to both of us. I've been holding back the night. I've been searching for a clue from you. I'm gonna try with all my might to make the storyline come true. Can you feel me tremble?
Love.
What a night for the Steinbrenner Warriors in a game where nobody gave them a chance. Only nobody gave them the message. Looking at this one, quarterback Ty Robinson, 336 yards, passing 26 of 39 and a touchdown. Second most passing yards in a game in school history. Trailing only his performance from just last Monday night. Demetrius Carter, 4 catches, 105 yards. Brady Messenger, 3 catches, 93 yards. Kirby Voorhees, 14 catches, 120 yards, a touchdown. He also carried the ball 14 times for 58 yards, a touchdown, and had 2 kick returns for 61 yards for an all total of 239 all-purpose yards. Defensively, 7 sacks. Christian Gerhardt, 13 tackles and a half sack. Will Miller, an impressive 12 tackles, 1 sack. Hayden Beaver, 9 tackles, 2 sacks. Cannon Trevathan, a sophomore with his first career start, had an interception, a sack, and 4 tackles. Kaysen Colvin Powell, a sophomore, first career start, 7 tackles, 1 pass deflection. Oh, and how about our kicker? Colin Young, 10 points on the scoreboard, including that 48-yard field goal, and he put kickoffs into the end zone 3 times. Simply an impressive performance from all 3 aspects of the game, giving the Warriors the final score of 26-14. There's no doubt that this game can be a season changer and set the tempo for what's to come in Warrior football.
This place opened up. All we ever wanted to do was to make a name for ourselves in 2009. I was here. Very few of us were here. Armwood was a team that was putting on shows. District titles, state championships, all that kind of crap. Perennial powerhouse. Go drive by their place. Go look at what the side of their building says. Boys, tonight, y'all did something that nobody believed. You know damn well nobody gave you guys a damn chance. You're making me a believer. You're giving yourself a chance. One play, one rep, one team. You guys keep doing it, good things happen. I promise you that. Tonight, you guys put Steinbrenner High School on the freaking map. Y'all understand me? Freaking huge. I don't know if you guys understand that. That's a good freaking football team. Y'all just took it to them.
I've seen this perfect picture in my head. And after driving all night, now here it is. I can finally feel the sun kissing my skin. And I just wanna take it in. Yeah, I just wanna take it in. Breathe it in and out. This is what it's all about. These are the moments we live for. Once in a lifetime, everything we want and more. This is the start of a new day, the good life. Ooh, these are the moments we live for. Sky, we'll soak it up and have the time of our lives. We'll make these memories our own hall of fame. Cause we just wanna take it in. Yeah, we just wanna take it in. Yeah, these are the moments we live for. Once in a lifetime, everything we want and more. This is the start of a new day, the good life. Ooh. Life's all about. Yeah, breathe it in and out. This is what it's all about. These are the